We do know is that the Manhattan District Attorney, Alvin Bragg, has informed his own colleagues that he will do everything he can to keep them safe, knowing the former president has called for protests. There's a lot of unease inside the Manhattan DA's office at this time. Whenever there is an indictment, should it come, it would be coordinated by NYPD and Secret Service and other local authorities. CBS News has learned there are some conversations among those entities at this moment.